We've all been called the names. Ugly. Fat. Weird. We've all had those words sting in our ears and haunt our memories. People say pictures say 1,000 words, but in this case, words show 1,000 pictures. For when you insult someone, call them fat or stupid, they start picturing themselves that way, falling into a pit of depression, a pit of loneliness. They change who they are. They put on a suit of camouflage and a fake smile to impress the people who've hurt them. They live their lives faking their personalities, keeping them locked deep inside for no one else to see. They become fed up. They don't want to carry on anymore. They're numb. These people want it all to go away, for it all to end. And who could blame them? Who would want to live in a world where they care more what people think of them than what they think of?